What's up YouTube, this is Disposable 762 and today we're going to try out our 38 loads with our 357 Rossi. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
What's up YouTube? Just before the video starts, I'd like to promote my new t-shirt store at tpublic.com. At tpublic.com's website, if you go to the search bar and type in Disposable 762, you'll be able to find my t-shirt designs there. And I appreciate the business. I appreciate y'all watching these videos. I appreciate y'all subscribing. And I really would like to sell y'all some t-shirts, phone cases, stickers, whatever the case may be. You can select your different colors. You don't have to get these colors. You can get whatever color you want and sizes and women's sizes and stuff like that. These are just a couple of examples of my t-shirts that I figured I would come and show y'all. So I appreciate your business. I appreciate you watching the videos and I appreciate your support. Remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, and we're gone.
So here we go, fellas. Got the 38s here that I loaded up the other day. These are 38 cast bullets sitting on top of 5 grains of CFE powder. Pistol powder, CFE pistol. And we got a target set up down range there about 25 yards, give or take. You safety Sally's will excuse me. It's hot down here in North Carolina. Them glasses are fogging up. Love this rifle. Shoot a little low and to the right, but if I remember right, that's where those other ones were hitting that I did with the 357. So we may make a sight adjustment today. When I was having issues with this rifle and the 38 special loads that I made up, I put this Williams sight on there because I wanted to have something I could adjust for elevation and windage just a little bit better than that standard old Winchester sight. So what I've done, I've drifted it over just a hair and it's on the very top setting. So let's see if our adjustments are any count. So I had a couple of flyers. Still shooting a little low. Got a couple in the 10 ring. I think it might be okay. Them may be me, guys. I mean, I'm shooting offhand. But let's throw a couple more. Much better. Oh yeah, we're tickled with that. Shooting off hand, yes sir. 25 yards, more than tickled with that. So let's recap, those are my cast loads for 38 or 357 using CFE pistol, 5 grains. I believe she's gonna work just fine. I'm disposable, 7.62, remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. And we're gone.